When I get discouraged, I don't put quit in my mind. I go home and pull out pencil and paper and think of another way we can do to make up for what we don't have to get this done. Not quit, not give up, just keep going.
Who wants to try the ABCs with me? Yeah. All right, you're gonna help Miss Collins through it, okay? And you're gonna put a little up into it. Ready?
My name is Lillian Collins, and I'm from Clinton, Oklahoma. I am the founding director of Eastside Academy Incorporated. It is an after-school tutoring program for at-risk students. In our area, there's been big drug busts there, and we are located across from Drug Corner. Because of that, the drugs are more available to the children. We're trying to validate our kids before the drug dealers. That's all we're trying to do. So we're trying to let them see another side of the world. Let them know that there's more out there besides just looking down an empty street.
Mr. Triangle Maker, go, do your thing, babe.
At Eastside Academy, we have an enrollment of 121 students. We have 4 classrooms, and we serve ages pre-K through 12th grade. Our kids started out in the 30th percentile, and now we have gotten them up to the 80th percentile.
Good job. Give yourself a pat on the back. If you thought you did a really neat job, do 2 pats.
We're just stability. Just when they walk through the door, they know we're there, and we're not going anywhere because it's theirs. And that lets them know if you work hard and you do the right thing, other people watching you, you're going to get there. They're not going to overlook you. In addition to our after-school tutoring program, we engage kids in after-school activities. We partner with the Western Oklahoma Ballet Academy. It's just another way of showing them, get out the box, see something else. I need to give back. I wanted to teach ever since I could remember. I don't know, I'm just addicted to it. I don't know, I just love teaching.
Come on, baby doll.
The Eastside Academy is our light. That's our hope. Right now, college is just second nature to them, and we're going to go. A woman of worth to me would be a mother to all the children.
Here, try one more time.
I try to be that person. Like, if they need a second mom, hey, I'm good to go. Third mom, I'm good to go. When they know that somebody's there and they have your back and you're small and you're a child, that says it all. You can't have any more power than that.